potatoes. Follow me around potatoes.
Chair.
Dubai's gonna be proud of us.
Well, I think so too. She came at my manhood. This, I knew I.
She can't get at the manhood.
No, I know, right?
That's a
piece of shit. Got a piece of shit. All right.
This proves your manhood. Man.
I know
it
proves
it.
We fixed the chair, yes.
Tell her.
Honey!
I want her to come see this.
Oh, honey!
I'm coming!
Come here quicker. Take some more.
Look at this. Look at
this.
Look
what I did!
Oh my god, the chair is fixed!
The
chair is fixed.
Isn't it so beautiful? Don't you guys just want to feel it? Don't you guys just want to feel it?
No, I want to throw it away now.
Why?
Yeah.
Too much hard work.
No, a lot of work.
So what are you going to do now? You going to drink now?
Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do.
You know what? Let's go to the pub.
Yeah. All right. I'll see you later, sweetie.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
What am I supposed to do? Bye.
What the?
Every autumn, I am reminded of an abandoned Sugawn chair that languished for years, without a seat, in the attic of my home. This is the story of my mother and father trying to fix that very Sugawn chair.
Do arms or something, like.